Hi, I'm Chris Young with Anritsu, and we are in our facility here in Elk Grove Village. We're right next to O'Hare. We're about 10 minutes away. So we invite you to come in and see our pipeline and our other X-ray technology, as well as our M6 metal detectors and our SSV checkweighers and combos. Or you can also set up a demo van visit, and we will bring an XR75 package unit and combo to your facility. But today, in front of us, we have our 4-inch pipeline. And there are a couple of nice things about the 4-inch pipeline. One is just how compact it is. So this unit, as it sits here, is about 850 millimeters wide from flange to flange. And of course, we do have to account a little bit of room in the pipe to put in the ball valve. So this is just a two-way sanitary ball valve. And everything that you see here is included when we quote a pipeline. So it comes with the pipeline, the integrated moving stand, as we're going to see a little bit, and the stand for the ball valve reject, as well as some tri-clamp fittings and some extra hardware. The other nice features of this is really its cleaning and usability. And the first thing is, if you ever need to calibrate the machine, so maybe you're getting a little bit of a false reject, or you haven't calibrated in a while and you want to do a quick calibration, there is no need to pull the pipe out of the system. So that's where the stand comes into play. So what you notice are the two handles here in the front. We can just release those, and then the whole machine will slide backwards on the stand. And then they lock into the second placement here. And what you see now is the pipe is out of the inspection area. So if I did need to do a calibration, I can do it while the pipe is full. I don't need to disassemble anything. Another nice feature of this machine is everything will come apart without any tools. So we're going to show you how to pull the system apart for cleaning, and we'll show you what this manifold actually looks like. So I'll slide it back out to the front, or the run position. And I'm going to open the door. You'll see that I'm going to break the safety circuit. So it's going to tell me the door is open, but now I can pull the door right off. And you'll notice as well, there are two interlocks on the door. So pull that off, and I'm going to slide it into that calibration position. So that's going to give me better access to the manifold. And the last aspect of this is really just how to remove the pipeline for cleaning. That too is very simple. So we have an additional set of handles on the outer side of the system here. We release those. And then, as you can guess, these two nice handles here allow the whole manifold to come out the system. I'm not actually going to pull it out, but you can just lift it right out of the system, clean it, put in your sanitized soak tank, and then just put it right back in. Then you just simply put the handles back, and you're good to go. Now, this does actually have an interlock on it as well, so there's only one way the system can go in, and it'll make sure that it is actually set before you can run. Okay, so now we got a good look at it, and what we can see first off is that the product comes down to a very uniform and thin. This is actually milled out. So the inspection area through the beam is under 2 inches thick. So by having it be very nice and thin and uniform, we get exceedingly good detection. On this unit here, we can get down to about 0.5 to 0.6 millimeter stainless steel. As well, if this was running, say, meat products, pork or beef, we get down to about 2 millimeter bone. And the ability to find that small bone and metal in this machine is one reason why a lot of meat producers like to inspect with pipeline technology. But anything that's viscous that can flow through a system or be pumped can be inspected with the pipelines. One nice feature for calibration and testing is this test card holder. So what we'll see here is if I push this plunger in, this little holder pulls out. And what you do is you put your test card in there. So I could have, say, a small piece of metal and a piece of synthetic quartz to simulate bone. And I could leave it in this test card holder. And when quality wants to do a test, they simply need to pull this out or push this in. So what it'll do is it'll put the test card right over the inspection manifold. And now it'll be in the image, and it'll make sure that you're detecting whatever contaminants you have on the card. And then you can verify that it's rejected through the ball valve reject. And it's as simple as that. You leave your test card in the machine, you simply push it in for your quality test, lift up on the little handle, it pops out. Very easy to audit from a quality standpoint. One other nice feature is that on the side here, we have a USB port. So you could pull all the reject images or data off, or you could tie it into our Quicka 3 software as well. Last item here is really just for washdown. So this is a full washdown unit. But it does include a nice cover here over the touchscreen to limit any potential damage on that during the washdown procedure. And that pretty much concludes the tour of the washdown 4-inch pipeline. Really, Anritsu is known for our leading edge performance, but as well, you have all the usability and cleanability features built in. So this is the entire solution that we would quote to you, and hopefully we can find a good solution for your application. And again, we welcome you to come into our facility here or to arrange a demo van visit. Thanks again for your time.